This is what a pupated hawk moth caterpillar looks like. This one in particular belongs to the species called the tobacco hornworm and can be found in the southern part of the United States. We can tell that this pupae is about to hatch soon due to the wing patterns being visible through the pupae.